Yo guys, what is up? Welcome back to Fable. So we're gonna be going over here now. I think we gotta head over to the orchard. Oh boy, can't wait. Looking to make a purchase? Bro, I gotta get a new chair, dude. This fucking seat I'm sitting in, it's not even a seat, it's like a coffee table. Bruh, I need a axle chair.
Hey. Oh, are you talking to me?
Not actually, actual chair.
You know, sound waves can make your head spin into the sun. I've seen it happen, man. If only I hadn't lost my mushroom of truth in the guild, I'd be able to show you.
Okay. Fuck it, man. It's your life. You do you.
So you're going to be doing some work down at Orchard Farm, are you? I knew that was your true calling. I saw Lady Grey set the opposite quest in the guild yesterday. Maybe I should pick it up. I hope you've been practicing. You'll need all the experience you can get to beat me. See you later, farm boy.
Holy shit, I just looked back at the damn game and I see all this. Thank you.
Easy.
Let's kill the rest of them. I'm back over here.
Lovely.
Noise. No, I want to fucking redo it. Okay, game. What the fuck was that? Okay, but let's go.
Oh, thank Avo, you're here. I thought no one would answer our guild request. I've arranged some more security to back you up, but there are so many bandits that they'll tear my farm apart. I wish we'd never found those damn stones. They brought us nothing but trouble. My wife Jenna won't let them anywhere near the house, so we've left them in some crates in the barn. They must be worth a fortune. They say Lady Grey wants them. I've already lost 3 farmhands in these raids. There must be them now. I better go inside and look after my wife. She's terrified.
You shall not pass.
Look out! More bandits! Get to evil! Watch out! Bandit reinforcements are on the way! For justice! Death to all! Death to all!
Your health is low. Do you have any potions or food?
Lead the way!
Any more bandits? Nope.
So, you've learned some new moves, have you? Well, you're not the only one. I hope you've learned how to flourish, because that's the only way you're going to get close to me. Go on, try to hit me with a flourish.
What?
So you can do it. I'm still going to beat you, though. You beat me again! I suppose this quest is yours then. But you can't stay lucky forever, farm boy. We're bound to meet again, and I'll be ready.
You did it! I can't tell you how grateful we are! Someone should be round to pick up the boxes soon, so we shouldn't have any more problems. Can't see why there's been so much fuss about those stones. Be glad to see the back of them myself. Must be worth plenty of money to someone, though.
I'll make sure to tell everyone about you. We need heroes like you around.
Okay, thank you. Hey.
You're now renowned enough to use the sneer expression.
You have reached unsung. Check the guild for more quests.
All right, let's go do that. Bro, I gotta run all the way back there. Are you kidding me? Let's go, baby. Get away from me. Hey, buddy. All right, we're just going to run past everything. Oh, you guys are bandits, okay. Orchard Farms. Okay, gotta fight some Hobbs. I don't know what the hell Hobbs are, but okay.
Ah, there you are.
About time you showed up. I was going to start without you.
I was just telling your friend here, the whole orchard's overrun with Hobbs.
I could get rid of them myself, but it might be more fun like this. Whoever kills the most Hobbs gets the trophy, right?
I don't care how you do it, just stick them before they drink all my scrumpy. The little sods cracked open my crate down by the river at the far end of the path.
Guess that's where we should go. Race you there.
All right, let me unzip my jacket real quick. And get my blanket.
Why are you talking to me? Kill the Hobbs! Make sure you make every one of their deaths painful.
All
don't like Hobbs, do you? Next. This isn't fair. I've killed more hogs, but you are still ahead. You really don't like hogs, do you? And another one.
Health is low. Do you have any potions or food?
Bro, stop trying to steal my damn kills.
You really taught the Hobbs a lesson. They'll think twice before they try stealing from me again.
Not bad. Don't think it'll be easy next time, though. I suppose the trophy is yours, then. For now. I've had enough of this. Maybe the guild has something more interesting for me.
Bruh. Better make a move now and check on the damage.
And Bose, what the fuck does Bose do? Take it and boast. Yay!
Hey!
Hey! Okay, I gotta go that way. Need 5 keys to unlock it. That's stupid. Apple pie.
Easy as that.
I think I just figured out why my back hurts when I sit in this damn coffee table. Because I have nothing supporting my back.
Some bandits have set up a toll in this region. Be careful.
I hope you got the gold they want. These bandits will kill us for fun.
I'm afraid this path is private. It'll cost you to get through.
Or we could always use your head as an ornament. Either way suits us.
So, unless you're wanting to end up dead, you'll hand over your shinies. And the shiny's over, and we'll let you pass. Come on, I ain't got a taxi. I'm gonna spill your guts out.
All right, you bitch. Ooh, hello.
This is the deal. You perform an act of great evil in my sight, and I'll pop open.
Oh,
is the
Maybe I gotta kill somebody near him. Nah, I'm not gonna do that right now. I'll do that when I come back. Little fucker. Was that travel stone now active or something?
Expression.
Let me see. Okay, so I can go there. Nice.
Place. We have to get to the Barrow Fields at the other end of Darkwood. You lead the way. We'll be right behind you. The sooner we put this forest behind us, the better.
Oh my god.
Things out there.
What the fuck was that noise?
Lead the way.
Lead the way, kind
in
traveler.
You will find the Chapel of Scorm. Please the deities there, and they will let evil into your soul.
Ah, help! Something bit me and left me for dead. Please, let me come with you.
We can't let him follow. He's infected. He'll be eating our guts before we know it.
We have sworn a traitor oath. We have to help him.
This isn't a good idea. Not a good idea at all.
I can pay well, and there won't be any trouble. Thank you, hero. I'm very grateful.
Coming!
Sorry, my TV fell. Yeah, my whole setup, I just want to let y'all know it's very scuffed. I got a broken desk, a broken dresser with all my wires in it, a TV that's not set up properly, so it falls. I don't even have a chair. Bro, I am a mess. But
it's a pup.
Whoops.
Come on out.
I hate this. I didn't become a trader to get eaten by Balmery.
I'm sure that won't happen to us.
Whoops.
Right behind.
Shall we go?
Beware, traveler. I block the way to all but the most combat-hardened. If you request, my guardians will test your mettle in combat. Meet their challenge, and the reward I hide is yours. I see you are ready for your test. Very well, guardians. Attack!
Oh my god, dude. We should just leave, dude. We're not gonna do the door challenge yet. We're gonna wait until we level up a little bit more. Wait. I think we just fucked up, guys. We just royally boned ourselves. No shot, dude. It doesn't autosave anymore. Oh, it is the closest one. Oh, thank God. Oh my God, dude. You know how scared I was just was? I thought I had to redo all that. I'm not gonna do that door challenge. Nope. I'll wait till I'm at least stronger.
Coming.
Hello.
You will find the Chapel of Scorm. Please the day it is there, and they will let evil into your soul.
Thank you, hero. I'm very grateful.
Coming!
Man, that means we gotta fight that damn wolf again. Darkwood Marshes.
I have a bad feeling about this.
We never should have come this way.
Watch out!
Whoops.
This is what being a trader.
Thank you.
Careful.
Nice.
Those spores are lethal.
No mind where you step.
I hate this. I didn't become a traitor to get eaten by Balverines.
It's all part of the job, mate.
I must say, I'm looking forward to seeing my wife and children again.
I'll count myself lucky.
I might just kill someone if there's no good business at the end of this.
I'm quitting this lousy job if there isn't.
This 100% looks like a boss arena, so I'm getting rid of all these.
He's dead.
We should be moving along now.
We need to move quickly. There's a trader camp through the next gate. We need to
move. Shall we go?
Oh, they're here guarding something. Okay. Boots.
Lead the way,
sir.
Shall we go?
Stop looking at me. I'm not gonna turn.
Yay! What's this? Got more gold. Nice.
I knew today was gonna be bad. I just knew it.
The fuck? I thought there was only two of them.
me a hand.
Hey. Oh, we need 15 keys for that.
We can't be very far now.
Darkwood Camp.
Well, here's the first camp. I suppose we could wait here if you have other things to do.
Yes, we can rest and stock up on supplies.
How can I help?
Hold up.
Oh, hi there.
Have you been hiding lately?
Will you stop looking at me? I'm not gonna turn.
Off to Barrow Fields now.
This takes me right back to when I first became a trader.
That totally looks like those come to life. Where the fuck are we going? Are we going to Oakwood? Nice, they got full HP again. Hey! What?
I don't know about you, but I'm sticking to local trading from now on.
Oh, I don't feel too good. But don't fret, I'll be all right. I'm feeling a bit strange. I'm sure it's not your fault.
You think this is bad? You should have been on my last.
Anyone else notice a
strange
smell?
What was that?
Maybe it's just me.
I don't know about you, but I'm sticking to local trading from now on.
I'm right with you.
Resurrection vial.
I'm starting to turn. Get away from me. Scorm, take this place. I'm getting soaked.
Get me out of here.
We're nearly there, hero.
Okay. Yummy. Bro, stop throwing me around like a fucking ragdoll. Where the fuck did that one come from? Oh, he has an HP bar, I didn't even notice. Oh, he is infected. I thought we could save him.
This takes me right back to when I first became a trainer.
Barrowfields.
We made it to Barrowfields.
Barrowfields.
Follow me.
I know the way from here. Follow me.
Follow me.
Not much follow me.
Yeah, I'll keep it big like this.
Fantastic!
There you are. We've been expecting you.
Maze seeks an audience with you again. We'll find him in Oakvale Tavern. It seems rather urgent.
I've been hearing about you.
You've received a new quest card.
Oh, hey, look, we're in Oakvale again.
though. I remember you. We thought you died in that awful bandit raid all those years ago. So where have you been all this time? You do remember me, don't you? I was looking for Rosie, my teddy bear, just before the raid. After that day, my parents moved to Bowerstone, but I never really liked it there. Are you all right? I think I lost you there for a second. Anyway, I have to go now, but it was great to see you again. Bye!
Okay.
Ah, there you are. I thought maybe you were getting too famous to be seen round here. I'm afraid I've heard nothing more of your sister. And there's little else I can do. There is hope yet, though. A blind seeress lives among Twinblade's bandit clan. She may be able to tell you about your sister. The seeress stands next to the bandit king himself. And it's no coincidence the bandits have been doing so well lately. Have you heard of Twinblade? He was a hero once. Yes, giant of a man. He had little patience for the guild, though.
Am I not wearing pants?
And brought together a dozen bandit factions. I always suspected he was behind the attack on your home. This could be your chance for revenge. The camp can't be far from here. The village is often under attack. I've left a quest card at the guild with the details.
Check the guild for more quests.
I think the tavern sells potions, right? Because we definitely need potions. Either potions or armor is what we need. Oh, fuck you. Dippy.
Hello there, sire.
Hello!
Won't get in his way.
Does that kid really think I'm about to follow her? Thank you. Go, go, go! Wait, our house. Wait, what's this place? Tavern? Let's go.
Have a nice day, won't you, sir?
Ready to help?
What?
The tavern, marvelous, isn't it?
Aw, chicken chaser. Look at the chicken run.
Stop calling me a chicken chaser. Fuck you.
I could hear that strange accent of yours once more.
Ew, you see, this thing had little toe dings. I don't like that.
You'll need to sneak past those bandits to reach their camp. If any of them see you, they'll raise the alarm and lock the gate. And if that happens, you must stay hidden for a short time before the gates reopen.
Alright guys, I'm gonna call it here. Thank you so much for watching. Discord, Twitter, Twitch, and schedule down in the descriptions below. Make sure to check this out. Hope you guys have a wonderful day, wonderful night, and hope to catch you guys next time. Peace, guys.